actually much better than sweating.
This is true.
That humidity and heat sometimes. Now tomorrow it's gonna get ugly.
Tomorrow is what?
It's gonna get ugly. Colder and rain, I heard. But this is, I think this is good.
No quiero hablar de la gente.
Yeah, I spent 15 years living up north. No. In New York and Massachusetts and Connecticut. Done with the cold.
I just met him.
Oh.
Down here in the black jacket with the gloves.
How are you going to call that? Come on.
Hey,
turn
the face. Come on.
Don't switch now. Atta boy, Z-Man! LJ, let's go!
Hey, Caleb, get him out! Caleb!
What's the call?
Oh, gosh.
He didn't card him. Good.
Yeah.
He could have, though.
He got back to him. There's no telling what he said, right?
No, he kind of threw the ball down in an angerish kind of way, and I think that's what
he said something. That's what he usually gets carded. And usually he gets carded, right? Right, Daddy, over there?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all know whose tournament it is, right? You're gonna have to beat them. They're not gonna give you any calls. You know that.
These are our fields. So.
Kelvin, get it for
him.
Don't lose it.
Nice throw.
Go in. Dean, auf geht's.
Go!
Go, Dean!
Go!
Go, Dean! Go,
go,
Dean! Come on!
Go!
Go,
go,
go, Dean!
Go! Help him out!
Please!
Cinder. Oh no. Watch out, defense! Oh no, Eric!
No, it went in the side.
Oh, it went in the
side. I want to go. Oh. And Eric don't need that anyway. Okay.
It just,
I wouldn't do it today. I don't think
it just spilled out. I'm sorry. It wasn't on purpose. And I've never done it.
Like that.
Go, LJ.
No kid.
Oh. What happened? Did they foul? Why did you whistle?
Are you not watching the same game?
I am.
You pushed him down. That's why.
I didn't see that.
Why don't you watch it on the video? Offsides. He's off.
He's off. He's off.
Yeah. He wasn't? He was on?
The flag stayed down.
Right, the right wing back. Definitely onside.
The flag stayed down.
That's okay, Blue.
That little kid's good. Quick.
Eric.
Johnson.
Go
Mark.
Good job, Caleb.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
How far is the drive?
About 6 hours.
We're in the panhandle. You're about 2.5 hours west of Tallahassee.
It's not too bad.